كذلك عندنا سؤال يقول هل يجوز للمتنفلين أن يصلوا جماعة
المتنفلون هل من يصلوا جماعة ما بعد في بعض الأحيان، أما أن تتخذ عادة فلا. النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم كان مرة يصلي صلاة الليل فقام إلى جواره ابن عباس وصلى معه كما في الصحيحين، فصلى 13 ركعة. وفي الصحيح وحديث آخر أن ابن مسعود قام بجوار النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم أيضا فصلى معه صلاة الليل، جاء أنه أيضا صلى معه غير واحد. وأيضا أنس بن مالك يقول دعونا النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم إلى عند أمي أم سليم وجدتي فصلى بنا يعني ركعتين وصلوا جماعة. وجاء من سلمكم الله أنه صلى عند عثمان بن مالك. فعلى كل يجوز في بعض الأحيان، أما أن يتخذ دائما عادة فلا. وفقكم الله، سواء صلى بالليل أو صلى بالضحى فهو جائز، لكن في بعض الأحيان وبالله التوفيق.
Shaykh was asked, is it permissible for people praying supererogatory prayers, prayers in congregation, i.e. with one being the imam and the rest following their lead in the salah? Shaykh Jazakallahu Khairan responded, he said, if this is done infrequently, irregularly, then this is all right. However, this is to be taken as a habit and a norm and a routine, then no, this is impermissible. We have the proof in both Bukhari and Muslim that Ibn Abbas radiallahu ta'ala anhuma got up to pray the night prayers alongside the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and so together they prayed 13 units of salah. We also have the narration of Abdullah ibn Mas'ud radiallahu ta'ala anhu. He prayed the night prayers with the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and other Sahaba. We also have the narration of Anas radiallahu ta'ala anhu, where he mentioned that they had invited the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam over, and so he came to the house of, it seems, his mother, Umm Sulaym, and his grandmother. And the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam gathered them all in congregation, and he led the salah with all three of them. And he prayed two rak'ahs for them. And we also have the narration of Ithban ibn Malik, or rather the salah that the Messenger led at the place of Ithban ibn Malik radiallahu ta'ala anhu, and other evidences. So whether this is done in the night prayers or done in the time of buha, the time that occurs between salat al-fajr and salat al-wuhur, then this is permissible. However, if this is to be taken as a habit, as a routine, as a norm, then this is impermissible, and may Allah guide you all and give you success. JazakAllahu khairan.